The Omani man's dream of flying was one of the most urgent dreams in his history, of the desire to connect with the distant surrounding. And for many years remained an unattainable dream. But that young man's eyes were still hanging in the sky, looking in the distant horizon for the accomplished dream, not the dream hidden in the box of memories. When the first plane landed between the mountains of his homeland, he seemed to be so proud. The young man became a great decision maker. When he began to lead his community for the better, he started his first day getting off a plane at his country's first modest airport. In the era of his renaissance, many developments followed, and he gave great attention to aviation. So airports were built and distributed all over the country. Current Muscat International Airport, formerly Seeb Airport, 1972 to date. Salalah Airport, the capacity of 2 million passengers per year, opened in 2015. Sohar Airport, opened in 2014. Dukum Airport, 2014. Today, the world is waiting for the new Muscat International Airport, which is expected to receive in the near future 12 million passengers a year.